Pictures have emerged of shoppers at a mall in Shanghai getting something of a surprise. These people had stopped to take a closer look at a shark-filled aquarium. That's what happened. 15 people were injured when the aquarium shattered, sending glass and thousands of litres of water across the entrance to the shopping centre. Sadly, three lemon sharks and dozens of turtles and smaller fish, which were housed in the aquarium, also died. Lots of injuries were caused by deep cuts from the glass.